Dear viewers, welcome to the video of comparison of different shared hosting plans among Namecheap, Godaddy, Hostgator, Bluehost and Hostinger. Now I am on the browser of my laptop and I have opened all the 5 hosting provider companies website. So first we have to go to the option hosting and then we will only compare the shared hosting plans price. So we will select the share web hosting. So it will take us in this page and from here we can compare the price and options available. In this way we have to open all the share hosting plan option from all the 5 websites. For Godaddy, first we have to go to hosting and then we have to choose the web hosting windows, this option. Okay, so we have opened all the 5 websites share hosting package, so we can now compare. Firstly, I have found Hostgator the most cheapest option. So we can get premium shared hosting package for $2.89 per month with unlimited number of website hosting and unlimited bandwidth. If we have multiple website to host in with a single hosting, then we can choose this option. But if we have only one website to host, then we can go for the single share hosting plan. This is only 99 cent per month. And on Namecheap we have 2 options. One is monthly payment and one is yearly payment. If we select the yearly option, then we can get it for $2.44 per month. So we have to pay for 12 months at a time if we want to take yearly package, or we can go for monthly option that will for the Stellar Plus, it will be $4.88 per month if you go with the monthly option. So on the yearly option, it is very cheap. We can save 50%. So that's great. Here we can get unlimited SSD, that means the disk space, and unlimited websites we can host. This is for multiple website to host. But if we have only one website or 3 website to host, we can choose the Stellar option. Here we can host 3 websites. Disk space is 20 GB. So this is $1.44. On Hostgator, if we choose the baby plan, we can host unlimited number of domains with unlimited bandwidth for $3.95 per month. We can get free SSL certificate here. For single domain, we can choose the hosting plan. This is $2.75 per month. On Bluehost, the most suitable option for multiple domain hosting is Choice Plus. That is for $5.45 per month. We can host unlimited website with unlimited disk space, and other facilities are listed there. And for single website hosting, we can choose the basic option for $2.95 per month. And on Godaddy, we can choose the deluxe option for $7.99 per month. We can host unlimited websites, unlimited storage, and other facilities are listed here. For single website, we have to spend $5.99 per month on the economy package. What we can see that Godaddy is really expensive. If we want to save our money and get the same kind of facility, then we can go for the other option. So I would suggest you to go for Hostinger or Namecheap. So if you choose the yearly option for Stellar Plus, you can get the most cheap price for $2.45 per month. Or if you want to pay monthly, the best option will be for premium shared hosting package, $2.89 per month. It is your choice what option you can take. You can compare all the websites. So all the links will be in the video description. You can visit and compare your option of shared hosting package. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe the channel and press the bell icon so that you can get notification when the new video is available.